First of all, we all need to realize that we all lie. But you know what? The worst lies we ever tell are the lies we tell ourselves. What's an example? Oh, I'm going to go on that diet program. I'm going to lose that weight. I'm going to do that exercise program. I'm going to talk to my boss. I'm going to really talk to that customer. How many of us have said this so often that the little voice inside us says, what are you kidding? You're never going to do that. And we don't even believe ourselves. So if we don't believe ourselves, how can anyone else believe what we're saying? So when it comes to discovering the real issues, we really need to be self-aware and stop lying to ourselves and tell ourselves the truth. And whatever we say, ask ourselves, do I really mean it? Second key is we need to seek feedback. You know, often people are thinking, oh, I've got the answer. Oh, I know. In fact, some of the worst people you ever have to interact with are people who are self-righteous. How can you tell when somebody's self-righteous? They believe that their self is always right. And they use lines like this. I know. Oh, I know. I know. I know what you're saying. I know. I know. Oh, I've heard that before. I know. I know. I know. They're always telling you what they know. But the reality is they're not spending time asking other people. If we really think about it, some of the greatest wisdom and feedback that we need to receive is not stuff inside ourselves, but it's inside of other people. The only way we're going to get that is by asking and probing and finding out what other people think and get the feedback we receive, that we need to receive. And my last point, once we're self-aware, once we seek feedback, third, we need to create a safe environment so people feel comfortable to share with us the feedback they need to really tell us. We've all had that experience where somebody will say, oh, you can tell me anything. And then we give them some of that honest feedback and they get really upset. They don't really create a safe environment. So it's critical to create a safe environment because one of the reasons why people don't share the truth is because they're afraid. They're afraid to tell us. So we have to ask ourselves, are we creating that safe environment? And then are we rewarding, are we at least thanking people for giving us the feedback, or do we punish them by doing this? Oh yeah, great, thank you. Oh yeah, yeah, oh yeah. Oh, I knew that point. Oh, thanks. Yeah, thank you for sharing. Lines like that just tell the other person, we didn't really want to hear that. And what we need to do is create that safe environment.